passive safety lab simulates various crash scenarios. This is to ensure occupant and pedestrian protection in the event when a vehicle encounters a crash and the ability of the vehicle structure to absorb the energy of the impact. Some of the services offered are frontal impact crash test, side impact crash test, side pole impact, rear impact test, static rollover, pedestrian protection testing, etc. A notable point is that ICAB was the first organization to set up pedestrian safety lab in India.